Technically...
Now the question is, how do we deliver the calling card to him?
Yeah, we don't know where he lives. Hmm? Why not use the same method as before?
So I don't know what I have an idea in mind.